This area was always considered to be the remotest part of continental America, a very difficult part of the world to survive.
All you've got to do is look up and be, you know, the pain vanishes.
My theory is that if you have a fear, that's actually where you need to go.
The 52-mile day is just unbelievably hard.
What is going to happen if I can't get up this sand dune?
It's an amazing experience in such a short space of time.